Labor Day is the unofficial end of summer. We all know that, but it doesn't mean there's a shortage of events for summer's last hurrah. The Japanese festival continues today at the Missouri Botanical Gardens. That's one. It's the 45th year for the festival, which celebrates Japanese culture and arts, and it all takes place in one of North America's largest Japanese gardens. Adult tickets are $16, but they are cheaper for members and children.